That's right. Hey, hey, hey. See what you. Hey, bring it down. Bring it down. Hey, bring, is she your guest? Bring it down. Hey, is she your guest? Do you know her? Hey, Jacqueline, how are you doing?
Oh, very well, thank you. And yourself?
Oh, please, you can take off yours because, you can take off yours.
Take off yours.
No. Have a smudre. My viewers don't want it. They are tired of seeing my smudre. How can you do makeup and be hiding it? Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Oh, you're very pretty.
Shine.
Oh, wait. So you're 20 years, right?
No.
You're 19?
Yes.
And you just like that, famous like that?
Yeah.
I've watched this clip of yours. In fact, Reggie and Thierry, you have to drop this one. Drop this clip for people to understand what exactly she does on TikTok. Mimicking people and becoming popular. How? Why? How are you able to do all this and mimic people so well?
I think it's the talent.
Yeah? You always wanted to be an actress?
Naturally. Yes, I've always wanted to be.
So you started
actually
up.
Growing up in the house, I'm known to be the doctor.
You're known to be the doctor,
yes.
In the house?
Yes.
Tell us more.
But then, growing up, I got to realize that, no, it's not my thing, so I have to.
The medicine won't you?
They'd be mean to me.
Sir?
And the acting,
tell us about growing up. Who are you? Who's Jacqueline Mensah?
Okay,
tell us a bit about yourself.
Since I'm a TikToker, I'm using TikTok terms.
That's okay.
I'm a savage.
Yeah? Wow. If I got you, you're too old. You can't relate. You can't relate. I'm a savage.
Yeah.
I'm bougie.
Classy.
Yeah, I'm
bougie,
classy.
Wretched.
You know, you can't relate. Sorry. You're still on, he's still on high five.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, so he can't relate. Wow.
So... Yeah, I actually started TikTok somewhere last year.
For those who don't know, TikTok is just an app, right?
Yes, an app where you can upload your funny videos, not necessarily funny videos.
Okay.
Videos, whether you're a poet, you're an actress, yes. So I started TikTok somewhere last year, March.
Wow, just last year?
Yeah.
Mm.
March. And then, fortunately for me, I had my viral video after 2 months.
After 2 months?
Yes.
One of your videos shot up like that?
Yeah.
Which one is that? Because I know you mimic Shatawale a lot.
Shatta's video blew up in October.
Yeah.
That wasn't my first viral video. That was actually my second viral video.
Wow.
Yeah, but the first one was sort of emotional. You know, these girls, they were posting on their status and, yes.
And you mimic just everybody, from presenters to musicians to... Have you had a lot of celebrity endorsements? People sharing your stuff?
Yeah,
Tell us about that.
Shatawale,
hey,
Reggie Rock.
Accent no friend. What's the Shatawale?
Yeah, Shatawale, I'm in Nipa. Shatawale, eh?
That's right. And then?
I think Ekapin Polo. I've had a couple of them.
Quite a number of
them. Yeah. Fela McCaffrey,
okay.
Sister Derby.
All right. Yes. So this same social media space, you know, these are people who have the numbers already.
Yeah.
And now you tell me that you have how many followers on there?
I have 97K followers on
97K. My dad is watching right now. K is 1,000. Daddy, hello, Mr. Joma. K is 1,000, all right? So, and my people in Avonopoma, K is 1,000.
Yeah, bro.
Yemala. Okay. Uh-huh.
And, yeah, I have 97K on Instagram, and I have 250K on TikTok.
Wow, 250,000 people. That's a big one. But most of the celebrities who have their numbers already find it difficult to have.
Yeah.
And it's a lot of time. It takes a lot of time.
Yeah, TikTok takes a lot of, it takes a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
It depends on the video you actually want to put out there.
Okay.
Especially when you are playing a lot of characters.
Okay.
You have to change, pause. But then if it's just imitations, once you are good with it, I mean, you're good to
go. So can you imitate Shatta right now, randomly?
Yeah.
One of his videos that you
did? I always love my first viral video.
Okay, which one?
The Lasso.
Let's go. So Lasso is also your name, I understand.
Yeah.
Lasso.
Yeah.
What does it mean?
Smoke.
Smoke. Do you smoke?
Lasso. No, I don't smoke.
Oh, you mean smoke.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Like right. Flames.
Oh, okay. Sure. No problem. Let's do this. So let's do your first one.
So if you get money, make your brother to chop some. If you make money, make your brother enjoy some. You understand? Nobody say you get money, then they see your body star. All those boys, whether they call them my body for star for Ghana, or they no be star. They be Lasso. You know what be Lasso? So yeah, that was.
That's Shatawale talking.
Yes.
And you mimic him, and he shared this as well on his page.
Yeah.
About outside, I'm sure TikTok is connected to you global. Do you get messages from random people?
A lot, like South Africans. Mm. Italians, like, my fan base is very strong.
Wow.
Yes, all over the world.
Is this what you're going to be doing full time? You're done with school, right?
I'm not done with school.
Where are you now?
I'm in Teshi Prisek, my final year.
You are still in senior high school?
Yes.
Kneel down. Senior high school. Now, is it not past your bedtime? Where do I have this time?
I'm a big girl. I mean,
give me kid.
I'm a big girl. They do, but me, they don't lash me.
Yeah.
No.
Chese, the wig in your is borrowed.
Oh, no, it's my hair. Like, you can call me Bob Marley for today.
So you keep this for school as well?
Oh, no.
I know it's time for studio. You and I know. They will not allow you. Even a gate man can shave you at the entrance.
The gate man will
shave you at the entrance. Wow, interesting. You are still in senior high school. You've developed this passion.
Yes.
So you're like a star on campus.
Yeah.
How do you work when you're going for to Danny Hall?
I don't do dining hall.
You don't do dining hall. Stars don't do dining hall, huh? This is how you rush until you go to your room and say,
they bring the food.
And Kete is real. I'm not a star again. When you're stabbing. My sister, eat.
No one's me.
They'll be like, hey, the TikTok girl is here fighting over pantry bowl.
Gobe
queen. Lasso Gobe. Interesting. Wow. And your parents has family support like?
Actually, I live with my granny.
Okay.
And she's very supportive.
Wow.
So, yes.
And where are you from?
I'm from Jasikai.
Jasikai, Jasiko?
Yeah.
KJB, Jasikai.
Yes.
Wow. I know those places.
Oh, okay. Then you know Boeman.
I know Boeman.
Can you speak Boem?
No, I don't speak Boem, but I know.
I can teach you one or two.
Yeah, I have a lot of things to teach. In fact, to be taught in life. Interesting. So, can you run us through... we have 5 minutes more to wrap up. So can you run us through how to make a perfect TikTok video? For those who are home, you have a lot of data, you have a lot of time. You just want to just keep the fan alive. And I see a lot of people on TikTok these days.
Okay.
How do you even start in the first place?
So most importantly, you need to download the app.
Okay.
Yes.
TikTok need to pay us for this hype you are giving them. Show me your channel for. Okay.
So... once you download the app, you can upload your own sounds, your own audios. Maybe you have a sound of someone you want to imitate.
Okay.
So once you upload the sound, you imitate after the sound.
All right.
And when you're done,
so you
edit.
Mute your own? Like you don't talk?
No.
Or
like
just ad-lib?
The audio plays and you lip sync.
Okay.
So that is very easy.
And the editing and all that, who does that?
The editing features are on TikTok.
Oh, okay.
Yes, it's a very easy app.
So it's like an app that gives you the power to edit your own stuff.
Yes, but sometimes after I'm done, when I have to upload it on Instagram, I use other apps.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Are you getting paid for this? Because
now it's starting to pay off.
Because I know TikTok stars globally are making a lot of money with their numbers.
It's starting to pay off.
Yeah, like what and what?
Oh, we're starting to
Products company.
Yeah, product companies are coming.
And I see you are in a later stage play by my brother Fifi Coleman.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
Okay, so it's a virtual play coming up tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes.
You with Clemente Suarez?
Yes, and General Intatia. At 7 p.m.
Okay.
So I wouldn't say much, but then just.
Okay, so you're going to be live on your social media pages?
Yeah,
as well.
It will be live on YouTube and then Facebook.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right.
Fifi Coleman Production.
Fifi Coleman Production. That's interesting. Thank you. Wow, we enjoy that you're here to tell us about TikTok. I mean, parents, so if you're busy seeing your kids, well, getting busy doing other things, sometimes you're telling, Mommy, it's for TikTok. Smile. Mommy, it's for. You should understand. This is a new craze. So I just decided to, you know what, bring her in here to give us an understanding of how a lot of things are changing on social media, and TikTok is one of them.
Yeah.
And I'm sure tomorrow we'll wake up to TikTok or wake up to another one, then we know that the world is about to end. But yeah, thank you so much. You also do other things, I understand.
Other things?
Apart from acting, schooling, what else keeps you busy?
It's
what are you reading in school?
General arts.
General arts, okay. Yes. And the dream is that you want to be an actress?
An actress, yes.
Full-time?
Full-time.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure you hear a lot of people say that. Oh, it doesn't pay. It doesn't pay.
Oh, yeah. A lot of people say what they think. But when you're not into it, you actually don't know what it's about.
I like that. I like your exuberance. That's beautiful to see. That's the drive, you know?
Yeah.
Don't let nobody tell you nothing else. Understand? You should do this on TikTok. Don't let nobody.
The animal chasing you knows how you run.
See, we're going to do TikTok for the show top right now. So let's do one.
There's a lion chasing me, bro. It's
pitless. I like that. I like that. So let me get some messages. Let me get some messages out of the way. You've got a lot of crazy fans.
Yeah.
Shouts going out to you, Nene. Kofi. Shouts going out to Jerry Barhagen as well. Kwame Malike. Rama Ato. Henry Iyemote Agbo, and also to you, Fanel Naze. Shouts going out to quite a number of them. Let me get the questions. This one says, oh, she fine too, Giovanni. Eh? And she's fun. Wow, my first time watching her. All right. Someone says, wow, young girl like this, where you do fool like that for TikTok? Oh, where in that movie, sir? Shouts going out to Mr. Benjamin II. My man, Angelus, how you doing? Angelo Benji, I see you, bro. And this one says, the young lady here is very talented. For a 19-year-old, confident, your confidence is admirable. She has places to go, and I admire her a lot. And this one says, Showbiz 360, TV3, you guys are doing the best. And big shouts for throwing the spotlight on this young talent. What's her social media handle?
Okay. Jack, on Instagram, is Jacqueline_Mensa. But on all platforms, there's no underscore. It's just Jacqueline Mensa. So, if you want to follow me, you can just type Jacqueline Mensa on all social media platforms.
That's right. Yes. So, Justin Jude, happy birthday to you, Justin. Justin Jude, happy birthday. Coming from your man right here, a.k.a. Papi Kojo. Today's your birthday. Happy birthday. We love you. And one here says, big shout going out to this wonderful lady. She's super talented. Very awesome. Akesong, how are you doing? Akesong, I got you. This one says, I love you so much. Your energy is admirable. And she makes TikTok look super easy. Some are concerns in that one. Yeah, you try to make it very easy, eh?
Yeah. Do we have people like that? It's not easy as it looks. Yes, I've got a crew. Shout outs to Madhouse.
Mm-hmm.
We're a group of Ghanaian TikTokers.
Oh, wow.
Yes, we actually like...
How many are you?
We are like 20.
Interesting.
We actually brought like TikTok before...
Everybody Ghanaian, else started jumping. So because some of us, even not for quarantine, like we don't know what the TikTok.
Yes. So, and shout outs to West Jam, my label, Kofi Jam, Queen Ayoko, and everybody else. Yeah.
That's right. All right. That's right. And let me get this one. Shout outs going out to my beautiful family. We're all watching you guys. Please, Sayram Atople, Asay Atople, and SNM Atople. Coming from my man, Doji of MTN. All right, and also this Sunday, you want to watch from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m., Ghana's Strongest is back on your screens, the final elimination. So this is where they separate the boys from the boys, starting with capital B. You understand? We have boys and boys. You see, we have boys and we have boys. So they separate the boys from the boys. All right? Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasant day with us on here. Did you enjoy your time on here?
I did.
All right. So do you have any other final shout-outs to give?
Shout-outs to my grandma.
Uh-huh.
Beatrice Dako.
Speak your language to her so that she knows.
Ma, weno kale rof.
Inle blan tele tele ma. Inle blan tele tele ple. Implim tele plim plim.
Hey.
Implim flim.
Hey, delo mon le.
Inle blan blan blan. Inle blan blan blan. Say it in French. Do you speak French?
No, I don't.
Oh, I'll take it to Paris. Oh, yeah. I do French for breakfast. Hey, my time is up for you. Big time shouts go out to you. Challenge this morning. Yeah!